Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. I'm your girl next door Varsha and I'm back with another new recipe video. For today's video, we are going to be making restaurant style onion and tomato chutney. I would just like to mention that to get the authentic flavor of a restaurant style chutney, it is necessary to use the exact same ingredients that I'll be using today. So let's not waste any more time and let's get into the video. Subscribe to my channel, please do subscribe and also click on the bell icon so you'll get a notification every time I post a new video. I'll see you all again in another interesting recipe video. Until then, take care and bye!